Queen Elizabeth not retiring despite health issues. Prince William's grandma thinks Charles unfit to take over, reports Agists. Several followers of Queen Elizabeth were shocked after speculations about her retirement because of health issues have spread like wildfire online. However, new reports are claiming that Her Majesty has refused giving up the throne as she is reportedly thinks that Prince Charles is not fit to rule the kingdom. Celeb Dirty Laundry reported that Queen Elizabeth is not retiring very soon. According to the news outlet, Her Majesty is actually hesitant to let Prince Charles take over the throne as she is afraid that her son will take the monarchy in the wrong direction. The Queen's alleged support for Brexit is related to her determination to save the Commonwealth. After Elizabeth II, who is crowned Queen of an Empire, all will be different, Daily Mail quoted Ephraim Hardcastle saying. Charles's inevitably short reign will be followed by that of William, who grew up in an EU nation. And, like his father, he doesn't seem keen on courting most of the realms his grandmother currently reigns over. To simply put it, Queen Elizabeth does not think that Prince Charles is now ready to rule England. CDL added that Her Majesty is still willing to serve her people despite all the health issues she's been having lately. Meanwhile, International Business Times has reported that neither Kate Middleton nor Camilla Parker Bowles can inherit the throne should Queen Elizabeth abdicates. Reports suggest that only Princess Charlotte can inherit the throne from her great-grandmother. If Queen Elizabeth decides to retire, Prince Charles will then take over the throne, but Camilla Parker Bowles will only hold the ceremonial title of Queen without any claim to the throne. That will also happen to Prince William and Kate Middleton once their father goes down the throne. However, their second child, daughter Princess Charlotte, may take the throne to become England's queen after her elder brother Prince George dies or abdicates before fathering an heir or if something happens to his heir, Ibb added. So, if you are thinking that Kate Middleton and Camilla Parker Bowles could become heir to Queen Elizabeth, well, you are totally wrong.